If you take a look at the inside of your current glasses, you may notice three sets of numbers. Those numbers are your frame's measurements. The first number is your lens width, the second number is the bridge measurement, and the third number is the temple bar length. Now, sometimes because of normal wear and tear, these numbers might come off. However, you can measure your current frame to figure out its dimensions. Let's start with the eye size or lens width. The eye size is horizontally measured from the outermost edges of the lens and is usually approximately 40 millimeters to 62 millimeters. The bridge size. This is the measurement of the distance between your two lenses. The size can range from 14 millimeters to 24 millimeters. Next is the temple size. This is the length of the temple bar from screw to its temple tip. This includes the band that sits behind your ear. This measurement can range from 120 millimeters to 150 millimeters long. Lastly, if you're going to be needing a bifocal or progressive lens, you need to measure the lens height. This is the vertical height of the lenses at the widest point of the lens within the frame. However, if the lens height is less than 30 millimeters, this is not the ideal frame to use for progressive lenses. If you have any more questions about your frame's measurements, feel free to give us a call or check out our website.